Welcome to our Alexandria Elementary School 4th grade graduating class of 2002 and 2003. Before I begin to speak, I would like for you to notice the differences. We do have an air-conditioned gym this year, and we do have a lot more seats. I want to let you know that this is what we would call an event. It is really an event for our school, but if there were a catastrophe, this is what it would be like in this building with the air flowing and the containment. So it's not anything really magical, except it's an air conditioning unit that refilters and everything like that. So you are now experiencing an event, and hopefully we will never have one, but we do now have an air conditioned gym. That's the way that I like to look at it. This is a very, very special class. This is Mr. Hammett's first grade group. When he came here, they were in the first grade. So he has been with them for 4 years. And I want to take this time to address the boys and girls that I have spent 5 years working with. I want you to listen to me for the last time, boys and girls, okay? Today is your special day. It marks the beginning of your journey. We have prepared you with all the things you're going to need to know in life. We hope that you have learned to read as best that you can, because now you're going to be able to read to learn. We have given you a strong foundation in mathematics so that you can go on to the higher level math. We are wanting you to go on into this world and discover as much as you can and be the best that you can be. And as I talked with you this morning, if you remember some of the things that we've talked about through the years, you will be the best that you can be. Every year, I read these last few pages from Dr. Seuss of the places that you will go. Dr. Seuss has a lot of fond memories for us, doesn't he? We've had a lot of fun times with our Dr. Seuss days, and he wrote this wonderful book that is a wonderful book for graduates at any time in your life. And it always kind of makes me cry when I think about it. I like to give this book to boys and girls, to students that are graduating. We have prepared you, and you will succeed. Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. Kids, you will move mountains. So be your name Amos or Thomas or Kelly or Mordecai Allen Van Allen O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way.
Good morning, and welcome to Alexandria Elementary School's 4th grade graduation class of 2002. Most of my fellow students were fortunate to get their school degree in their second year. My first experience is not a type of person. My first grade teacher was Ms. Morgan, who is now a fourth grade teacher. Fourth grade was hard work, but I learned a lot when we left Alexandria. This was my first year with an accelerated reader program. Already lecturing this program made it more challenging and also more fun. I like to give you a whole ton of books I read at Gables or Tennessee, and we all love the crowd control. We had an awesome field trip to the Tennessee Aquarium, which all of us truly enjoyed. Our second grade field trip was to the Coin Center in Birmingham. The IMAX theater was exciting, and we learned some things at the Science Center too. Probably one of the hardest things I did in second grade was learn my teacher's name. S-C-H-R-E-C-K-E-N-H-O-F-E-R. My
from my teacher. 14 letters I will never forget, and that some teachers and staff still. Miss Shelters was my third grade teacher. She was and is always good for me. That year we went to DeSoto and Cummins, where we went through the maze, went mining for gold, and explored the caves. Somehow we all made it back, and pretty soon we were good friends. This has been a really exciting year for me and my fellow classmates. I was elected SGO historian, which is why I'm giving this speech to you now. My teachers, Miss Usher, we've had a busy year. We've had a lot of special guests, speakers, authors, and musicians from the business this year. I enjoyed learning about the Civil War, watching the flying machine, and hoping it would really fly, and all the planes like, and all the plays like the Sword and Stone. These special programs teach us a lot, and we appreciate all the people who make them possible. To name a few, Miss Lutterball, Miss McClure, Mr. Hammett, Miss Ushery, Miss Johnson, Miss Morgan, Miss Cricket, Miss Butler, and Miss Hayes. But we can't talk about any grade without remembering the teacher who geared us up for this physical fitness test, and whether we liked it or not, got us ready for Coach Howard next year. Miss Starr taught us when your heart's a pumping, you're jumping. She helped us with jump rope for heart. She was always there to support the ballet test and do her best to keep us all in shape. This year's field trip was to the American Village, where people in costume performed short plays about important times within the American performing before and during the American Revolution. The best part of all was the play where interacting we got to spy soldiers and state legislators. This was a really cool way to learn about American history and went right along with our Winnie the Pooh book. On your way out today, look in the front of the school. You'll see a brand new Bradford. It was donated by Walmart and planted by the class along with the SGA. Check out your local Walmart store this summer, as you may see our picture there. I can't end this speech without saying a big thank you to the most responsible for the success of me and my classmates. Thanks to my mother and my grandmother, to all the moms and dads who supported us and AES for 9 years. I've been going to Alexandria Elementary School since first grade and already loved it. All of my teachers have been great. Each one of them has inspired me in a different way. So this is a happy day because we can remember how much fun we had here at AES. But it's also a sad day of living and moving on to the fifth grade, middle school, changing schools, and having a tiny slump of years. You'll never forget our years here, and I bet you'll never forget us in there. We love you.
Present the awards for the fourth grade spelling bee. Second place, Daniel Harrington. Daniel receives a plaque and a $15 check. We have a tie for second place. The other student is Sydney Kane. She also receives a plaque and $15 check. Our first place winner was Clark Kelly. He receives a plaque.
The geography bee was held in December. It took 4 days to come up with a winner because the kids kept answering correctly. We had 63 participants. Let's give them a hand. The winner receives a certificate, a $15 check, and a plaque, and that goes to Justin Brown.
Thank you. you, Trey Adams. Benjamin Robert Allen. Kara Shane Allen. Casey Lee Gale Amos. Whitney Brienne Ashworth. Logan Kyle Beckwith. Nicole Nicholas Tony Bentley. Derek Jamel Armstrong.
Mama.
Stephanie K. Bowfight. J.C. Delane Bowling. Thomas Adam Bond. Heather Ann Bowerman. Henry Harold Brown. Mary Hannah Britt. Anthony Cody Brown. Justin Kane Brown. Brooklyn Ann Virgin. Casey Lynn Butterworth. Kelly Thomason. Claire Bridges Thompson. Joshua Shannon Truitt. Christina Shay Turner. Krista Ann Van Gorn. Robin Danielle Van Gorn. Courtney Nicole Van Ness. Alex Van Ward. Chase Alexander Nathaniel Warren. Taylor Lacey Warren. Heather Shay Watson. William Tyler Warren. Centaura Nicole Witherspoon. Paige Weaver. James Eric Martin Weaver. Laura Elizabeth Webb. Gail Whale. Donna Whale. Lisa Ann Nicole Whaley. Morgan Lee Taylor. Caleb Andrew Williams. Monica Lynn Williams. Miguel Deanna Williams. Christopher Colby Williams. Lacey Gabrielle Williams. Kelly Suzanne Willis. Anna Nicole Wilson. Jessica Ann Wilson. Samantha Gail Wilson. Laquisha Marsh Wood. Joshua Paul Zanji. Elizabeth Marie Zimmerman. Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, the graduating class at Alexandria Elementary School, 2002.
Andrew Chandler. Caroline Clay. Jessica Crook. Amanda Beach. Sadie Doolin. Haley Dunston. Zachary Estes. Mm-hmm. Brittany Ford. Raymond Lynn. Seth Hall. Kelsey Howard. Clark Kelly. Colton May. Matthew McNew. Vaughn McWilliams. Anna Murphy. Charity Osowski. Corey Owen. Summer Rabbitin. Connor Reed. Courtney Richardson. Andrea Smallwood. Joshua Steinberg. Dalton Stevens.